No, there's not one when the Mexican food kicks in. Hey, I'm Bobby from Netflix's Queer Eye, and I'm gonna play Know What I Meme. So this is, normally it's quite the opposite. Normally it's Jonathan licking us, whether we want him to or not, but then sometimes Tan retaliates and comes back after him. Actually, this one. Every time you see a cute puppy, you just go to lick it like a little puppy. Like a hairy little patchouli smelling puppy. So this one is Anthony and I just spewing out gayness more than even normal. Actually, I didn't choose the thug life. The thug life chose me. This one is when Jonathan found out that he was nominated for Game of Thrones for an Emmy, but I don't think I see the right one. No, there's not one when the Mexican food kicks in. Yeah. Yeah. This one is of Jonathan giving me a face now after what I just said. In the group chat, when the group chat ignores your message, because we do that to him sometimes. Your message is a lot. Oh, Jesus. This one is, I mean, I'm sure there's a lot of Anthony crying. Waiting for payday, like. And Tan going, bitch, I don't, I'm rich. Oh, this was actually very funny because this counter that we were standing behind for about an hour, because we filmed for about 3 hours, I didn't realize was see-through and glass. And you know, there was a lot of pain going on down there that was constantly having to be readjusted. And so I was readjusting it, and then about an hour into it, I realized the counter in front of me was glass. And the whole audience could see what I was doing the whole time. Let's see. Oh yeah, I'm only having one drink tonight, me later that night. It's Brittany, bitch. This one is Tan saying, when you walk into someone's room and they have a live, laugh, love sign hanging above their bed. Tan's like, f off, mate. Oh, and that's it. We're done. Hey, this is Bobby with Queer Eye, playing Know What I Meme. Be sure to check out Series 4, streaming now on Netflix.